Miyari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. Okay, so you said you had a quest, not quest. What do you mean by that?
So it's a mercenary quest.
Oh, okay. So what is it that you gotta do though?
No, like the arch monsters and stuff.
The what?
Yeah, but there's like the bosses that come out every now and again, but it's like a evil one.
Oh, you're talking about like the, Claude Sharp, Filhole, the Forsaken that you were doing the other day, and
Yeah,
there
so
was a third one. I don't remember the name though.
one I gotta do. Also, I found like four different treasure chests that you can bring out of Wild Estates. But the one I need to do, gotta go to Wild Estates to get it.
Okay, so let's go to the States. I am on my main, by the way. So,
Anyway,
huh?
that's the one I think about when you said the last thing about.
Gotcha. Okay, well, I mean, got you, boo. Let me just do my almanac's altar quest thingy, temple of scripture, blah blah, and then I'll head to the Wild Estates where you are. Or are you already there? Okay. Why is my character level at 20 something percent? What happened? I don't understand. Oh well, we'll figure that out later, I guess. I get past it, I do go past it. Okay, there you are.
So let's go down to.
I'm auto following you, so you can go wherever you want to go and. Oh, they just randomly spawn, and you kind of just got to get lucky and see him wherever he spawned at.
Oh, one thing I know for sure was when these things spawn up there, it's just like attacking as many goblins as possible. Because I was sitting here just killing goblins, but I realized there was a bunch of them. And right now there's way too many. So if you do that, well, they might show up. That's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, we also get citizenship points, I believe, because, yep, we get citizenship points for every gobble we kill. So, hold on, I need a rest because I've only got 39% life, but go ahead. I'm sorry.
Wait, we can split up and then. Because we're gonna have to fight that motherfucker together. If it's the same one I fought last time that showed up. He kicked my ass.
He kicked your ass.
Yeah, but he wasn't by himself, obviously. He had a group of like five other goblins
Oh
with
yeah.
us.
Well, I don't have that quest, but I wouldn't mind being able to complete it. So,
If you go to Astra and talk to. Go to the courthouse in Astra. And talk to old boy. I think it's. mini arc and the archies.
I think it depends on what level you select for a. Like, what does it actually say for your quest? Like.
Mini arch and archies. Rule has found you a very particular quest submitted by a certain mini arc. Mini arc going. Is it like arch monsters? So aggressive, stronger than mini arc is not. Or arch. Despite his ask you to fight them all, to quench his thirst, the vengeance begin with the hair.
Okay.
But I got the thing in Ashley.
Okay, because you talked to Rule, didn't you?
Yeah.
So let me go talk to him real quick so I get the quest.
I'll go with you, Ashley. Because if I'm not mistaken, I did one other quest before this one.
Okay.
So I have to do it.
Well, I think I've done all three of the ones in Astra. So hopefully Rule gives me something new. Yeah, I did the courthouse quest already that Rule gives you. And then after you talk to him, he gives you like random characters to fight. I did Philhole the Forsaken, and I think Cloud Sharp, and then I want to say there's one in the sewers as well that he gives you. Hey, I don't know you. We've already done a mission together. You wouldn't have a mission for me, would you? Come see. I found a rather interesting mission. It talks of killing powerful monsters. Take this. We're going to choose this one to begin. You should be able to manage. Apparently, if you defeat several of them, you'll be rewarded.
A few moments later.
So where are we supposed to look? Down at the bottom level? Because you said that's where you saw him, right? Oh, wrong way.
Yeah.
He looks like very different.
Brown, all brown. But like, I was fighting goblins and shit before I came out.
They just randomly spawn every hour. So, like, what was I gonna say?
You already know him?
Yeah, I'm running around trying to see if I can find this fucker you're talking about. I'm hoping I recognize him when I see him and I don't end up like going right by his ass. What's his name again?
The Puddler.
How do you spell that? Oh wait, never mind. I think I figured it out. Okay, so I was just googling a picture of him so I knew who to look for. Are you here, Goblinlet? No, you are not there.
Experiences.
Oh, right here.
What?
Yep. What were you gonna say?
Like, if you just fight, then motherfucker just spawn up after a couple fights.
Or maybe you just fought, and before you realized it, an hour had passed, and that's when he saw, when you found him. Yep.
Alright, so, just to let you know, we got these totem things that fuck shit up.
Totem things?
They're weak against air and earth.
Yeah, I'm fully healed.
Alright. Send it.
Oh, isn't it your quest? Should wait, no. I was gonna say that maybe you need to be the lead. Just in case, but no, it should be fine. As long as this guy dies. Alright.
I'm
you should come closer to me. I'm just saying. We can do this. What level is he? Oh, transformation totems.
Yeah, we want to fuck about some energy. Give some.
Huh?
And the shaman goblets are the ones who fucking bring them out. So I'm gonna start.
I'm gonna kill them bitches. Duly noted. Get out of there. Sorry. They're weak to water, right?
The shaman goblets are not.
Oh shit, I got in the wrong square. Oh well. So, touched by spirits. The Great Wild Gobble is protected by spirits. Okay. There's something about Gobble spirit transformation. The player starts their turn or enters the area. Oh, is this the one where you have to turn into a gobble? Let it turn you into a gobble and then attack them or something? I don't remember. Let's get rid of all these other gobbles first. I remember fighting with someone. And when they stood in the when they stood in this area, it turned them into a gobble. And then they could, like, attack other gobbles and it did more damage, or there was some kind of reason for doing it in the first place. But maybe it was a dungeon. It may have been a dungeon thing and not necessarily a... I'm gonna do my best.
Why?
Oh, I can't get to that one from here. Shit. Still not that one. ¿Qué joder ese? I should probably do this. Oh, wrong one. No, shit. I mean, if we can, we can. If not, it's not a big deal. Fuck, I hate when, like, I forget that I summoned the Ultra Powerful when the healer was on the board, so my one shortcut heals instead of attacks. It's very annoying. I wonder if I can change the order of the spell. The bone. Is that something you did? Oh, okay. I was like, that's happened before, but we weren't fighting these kind of monsters. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Estos cabrones. When the shield comes, take it. Keep in mind, I can revive you, but I'm gonna try to not to. To not have to. These bitches are being bitches.
I'm weak against the water. Most of their attacks are water and fire.
I'm trying to do the spells. Your bone is in the way.
Oh no.
It's not a good thing.
Oh. Take out that shaman.
I'm gonna try to.
Perfect. Remember the minimum some fire because it's negative now.
I'm not in your way here, am I?
No.
Okay. Did he just summon another shaman gobble? There was only two, now there's three! Now there's two again. So, there's nothing to worry about. Okay. These beaches. I need to get away from this guy if it lets me. Unless I'm locked in somehow, which would suck, but, you know. Just get as far away as you can, and I'm gonna try and get closer to you. Excuse me. Esto cabrones! It's like they knew I was gonna try and heal you. Good thing I can still do this, you bastards.
You can heal me from there. Do it.
I'm gonna try to.
That way you can kind of block them in a little bit.
Mm-hmm. I'm pretty much trapped. But I could still heal you a little bit with this guy. Because I don't need line of sight to summon. Fuck out my way. You guys are bullies. No shit. Ah! And I can't move, I can't change the order of the moves either, which is bullshit. Get as far away as possible and I'll try and get closer to you to shield! Shield, babe! Shield! And I'll just do my best to get close to you. If not, I'll just fuck these guys up that's near me. It's okay. Just stay, just keep moving further away. Lover alone, you dickheads. That does. Apparently we're just gonna do a shit ton of get the fuck away from there. can summon more bitches! This is bullshit! Can't do much else. Here. Thank you. We are barely putting any dents in this man's ass. I'm telling you, like, we have to... That's what we need to do. So you notice when I was a gobble, a little gobble, it took away his invulnerability. One of us has to turn into a gobble, and once he's vulnerable enough, hit the shit out of him. Okay, in the meantime, I am gonna heal myself. Because I'm going to die soon if I don't. And actually, let me get back to this tree. Eventually. Who am I? Which character? Okay, hold on. Because I put my, I knew there was a reason that we needed to be fucking gobbles. Because I've put my character... Because we hitting him, but it's like not doing anything. And I don't think my dolls will turn into gobbles. Or do we need to step in the middle? Yeah. I think if you can trade places with your handle thingy or somehow in some of having a step to get into that aura and turn into a gobble. Bite him, and then my dolls can attack the shit out of him. Where's my healing doll? Oh, she dead? She got eated? Mm-hmm. Like, move that thing out of the way so you can get into the totem or on your next step at least. Oh, it's not gonna let you move? That sucks. Oh shit, too late. I turned into a gobble. I can't move, but I'm a gobble. Can't do nothing. Stay here. Yeah, I definitely am. So he'll leave you alone. Yeah, yeah, get closer to me. Yeah. Oh no, wait. We might have to fight it again. But now we know we need to do that first, get rid of him, and then kill everybody else. Otherwise, there's no point because he could always just summon more gobbles for us to have to contend with. And then it's a vicious, never-ending bullshit-ass cycle. Alright, well, good thing I'm back to being a Sedita because I need to be able to heal everybody real quick. Try and get to that tree if you can. Oh no, you just finished your move, didn't you? Are you dead? Oh, you're a gobble. I didn't realize you turned into one. Okay, hold on a second. Does that heal you? Okay, I thought so. I figured if I could attack him and heal you at the same time. There's some tree healing for Jew. And I'm gonna step into this and turn into a gobble as well. I was supposed to heal you. The one time I do actually need to heal it, and I actually hit the other button instead. Fuck me. You're dead? I'm so sorry. That is my fault because I definitely attacked you with my doll. I am so sorry. We are probably gonna die. If we survive, it's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be like, look at that comeback. Alright, did you just come back? You came back alive!
No, I'm dead. So it's KO and she's
dead. It, well, I mean, it's better than some than nothing, bitch. You're welcome. Ungrateful ass. Oh, I can't see. Why is it doing that? Okay. Where the fuck? No, one more. You're done. Okay. I'm just gonna stay here, to be honest. No, I gotta get closer to you so I can actually heal you. Something's better than nothing. soon as you can get in that square, babe, get in that square. In the totem area. Now bite his ass. If you can bite, yeah, now we should be able to hit him. And it actually do some kind of damage. I'm gonna leave the health to you. So I'm not gonna hurt him now? I don't understand. Okay, we might be getting somewhere now. Attack him and then get as far and get try and get as close to me as you can in these totems so I can heal you. Because we're gonna be in trouble in a minute. Otherwise. I feel like his next move will be eventually to summon some shit.
Oh, he's got one. And I'm locked in though.
It's okay. I can probably get him.
Oh, he's got the thing back on.
Okay, never mind. I'll do this.
Yep. Go back to him. Hit it one time. Let's go.
Yay! Miracles happen. That was a hell of a comeback. Okay. I don't blame you. I'm kind of done too. Well, I might like harvest and some shit. I don't know, but yeah. Good night.